Hi guys, in this video it's easy to play Dancing in the Dark by Bruce Springsteen, or Springers as we call him in this house. Okay, so we're going to go through the song, bottom of the screen, I'm going to not only put the chords we're using in the song, but also easy versions, just so you can get started and make it a little bit quicker for yourself. But then, once you're confident with those, just try doing some of the bigger chords, and just generally take your time. Now the rhythm we're going to do is down, down, up, up, down, up. So that's down, down. So if you're just starting playing, you could maybe do an easy rhythm. Just do a single strum. Just taking your time and play the first strum of every bar, maybe. Okay? Then concentrate on your right hand. Once you've got your chords and you understand the shapes and you're pressing them in the right place, then move to your right hand. So that has the concentration second. So chords first, rhythm second. Okay, so let us get started. First of all, the intro. And again. And then the first verse. I get up in the evening. Into the chorus. Okay, so you've got that, you've got the intro, you've got the verse, and you've got the chorus. Now there is the bridge further on in the song. Now we're going to go through those chords for the bridge and then play through the rest of it. So if you want to play along, that's brilliant. And you get the general idea. Okay, so I really hope that helped. If there are any songs you'd like me to cover and go through, you can just let me know in the comments below. Also, if there's any techniques you'd like me to look at and show you, then that is no problem at all. So don't forget to visit my website, ajrockschoolacademy.com, and check that out. And also, I have a book out as well. So until next time, I'll see you later.